see how this firing. It's bugged. Because there's no way I have enough firepower to take that on. I mean, heck, even the shields aren't flashing. I mean, one sight's smaller? It's slow. It's low and slow. I think I am causing some damage. Oh, my hand's cramping. Ooh, cramping. Doing it. I believe, just because I don't see any other firing happening, I am soloing an Idris. Oh, gotta get out of here. Shields. Because I have no idea if my lives are the proper amount or a bugged amount. In fact, what I'll do actually, no. 50-50 between shields and other. Oop, too low. Okay, so a few of them are now firing. green it. I'm finally getting damage on him. Uh-oh. I got cocky. Not glitched. I still have it. Javelin's still here, yay. Both distortions and having full weapons, I may have a chance to actually take it out. Weapons. Oh, the nose is red now. I think the bottom is as well. Okay, so I think the shields in general are bugged on it. But the front one did go down, so that means it's visually bugged. Though I wish I had some missiles. See if they gone up enough again that no damage this time. Or I could only get damage on the nose. is slowly going down. It's slowly getting more red. And I'm losing blood flow in my arm. Oh boy. It's gone again. You earlier. There we go. I'll be directly in front of that thing in case it fires. Thank you. feel my hand. Starting to smoke. I forgot how to target subsystems, but I am too close to bother with that right now. Because being able to target turrets and slowly pick it off would be nice. Look how red it is. Smoking, the armor's wearing out, it's going red. Ugh, my hand's going dead. Oh, the shield got back up a bit. But that's where distortions are, your friend. Every time I see that disappear for a second, I thought, did I do it? Because you could kill a ship without having to make everything go red and disappear. This is why I am a huge purveyor, not purveyor, supporter of energy weapons in the game. Just because if I was just ballistic, I would have been out of ammo a long time ago. Distortion does work. asleep, hands asleep, shake, shake, shake. More smoke, getting there. Out of all the angles, the safest one to go after the Idris will be on the bottom. Just because of the twin turrets down there compared to the quad on top. Did they stop firing? I gotta share it with the others. Screenshots.